Again, rain here in Berlin, of course, yeah. I think it's even worse than London, because today we have a rain. I will do here a mega unboxing for you guys, because you guys, I know you cannot say, no, I'm not, but I know you guys. You guys like the unboxing videos. Chinese Zoom. ...15-inch of original American sound pressure is the ZLX-15. And guys, I have from that already two. And I'm telling you guys, is one of the best bang for the bucks. 1000 watt electro voice quality. Manual, we will never read, just when the speaker is blowing up. Of course, only after. Hola! Look at this. Nice. Have a look on the back. Yeah. Look. Look at this. Beautiful. Digital amplifier. And as you see, it's not so heavy. Okay, I know I'm kind of a strong guy, but if you do a PA system, don't forget to switch all of your system to mono. And this is why it's really important to check your mixes in a mono field, because almost all the clubs and all the PA systems in the world is running only in mono. Of course, from this baby, we have another one. I always keep all the original boxes for all of my gigs. Why? Because if you don't want to use anymore, then we can sell it on eBay for reasonable good price if we have all the original boxes. And I really like the Electro Voice, because the Electro Voice always give you a kind of original box, this one, which is a nice design, plus some kind of transportation box. Thanks for choosing Electro Voice. Da-da-da. Again, guys, if you want to see some kind of teardown or opening this box, what is inside, just left the comments here. Ta-da! Beautiful. Best time to learn something in Hungarian. Now I will choose a box. Egy perc kimehetsz, holnap után bejöhetsz, célnára cíne gére, ugolj cica, az a gére, hopp! If you order a lot of stuffs, they pack everything double and they put inside a lot of protection, and they are really serious on a packing. If you believe or not, this is my favorite things what I always get from the Thomann. This cable, guys, is for the DMX devices, for the lamps and the motors and whatever. And they have their own brand. This is the SS Snake. They are really nice cable. I think it's slightly cheaper than the Cordial, for example, but the quality is almost the same. I never had any kind of issue with SS Snake cables. This cable, of course, it's Cordial. Why I say always, of course? Because if you guys believe or not, for the money, the best quality what you can get is only the Cordial. Don't listen to anything else, and don't listen to stupid forums. I'm dealing with Cordial cables more than 15 or 20 years, and I never ever have a problem with Cordial cables. And doesn't matter if it's the usage is outdoor or indoor, crowded places, a lot of people, they can step on it. The Cordial cable will never leave you in a sheet. This is a really nice cable from them. It's the CMK-222, black, 100 meter, microphone cable, very good quality, really nice sounding cable. And I'm telling you guys, even if you run this on 50 meter or 100 meter, on a XLR balanced signal, of course, you will not get any kind of noise from this. If you are dealing with PA speakers in a clubs or in any kind of place where people are coming in and out, you have to be sure your speaker system is absolutely secured. So what is mean? It's really not enough if you hook up your speaker with some kind of homemade solution. So when you have a lot of guests, like 200 guests, it cannot be happened. the speakers is falling into somebody's neck, or it's really easily can kill somebody. This is made by Electrovoice exactly for these ZLX speakers, metal, and I think it can hold up to a couple of hundred kilograms. This is a robot head. In the past, I used Martin's lamps in the clubs where I worked, and time to time we used the Eurolight systems or whatever. Let me tell you guys, of course, the best quality what you can get is from the Martin's lamps. But if you want a budget, I think you have a lot of choice nowadays. In the past, we don't have any choice. So nowadays, even there is a competitor for the Eurolight lamps, and this is one of from them. Look at this baby, oh my gosh. It's just beautiful. I think the front lens is plastic, but we don't care because this is LED head. And let me show you the big deal on it. There is no ventilator, yeah? It's a passive heatsink here. Anodized aluminum with lot of heatsink. It's not beautiful. From that I ordered two. I will install this close to the disco globe, and if the globe is running, I can use this as a pin light to the globe. But when the globe is not running, of course, I can play with that on the music. The age of robots. Hello. It's actually pretty quiet. And now, so where you will stay? Oh, baby. So cute. Unbelievable cute. And look at this finish. It's amazing, this finish. It's not reflecting any kind of light. This is some kind of matte black. Hey, do something. So cute. Really cute. I like it. Nothing robotic inside that, but it's kind of cheap and is do like almost 40 degree or something like this light beam. Why is good for here? Because I have here some kind of dead spots. DMX controlled, really high power LEDs with lens. This is really a jelly bean lamp, nothing fancy. This is a really interesting piece of something. It's also DMX controllable. I know, I don't want to power up now this. And the lens is fixed, so you cannot adjust the focus or whatever. And this is also will make some kind of other additional colors on the disco globe. And I think it's pretty neat. By the way, this is the Eurolight PST9. Yeah, this is what I'm waiting for long time. So if you guys are dealing with dimmers, so you want to dim normal lights, what you have installed into your club or into your party area, it's not an easy task to choose the right dimmer. In my case, for example, this place, it's a part of our office. So people are always here. And so we are using the place not just for the parties. This is where we have some kind of conversations, smoking, to drink a coffee, whatever. For me, it's really important to give to the people a simple tool to adjust and switch on and off the lights. And actually, this is what the ShowTech did. It's this LC is meaning local control. So what the great things about this? The guys don't have to play with the DMX controller. They can just come here easily and adjust the light on each output. By the way, this is heavy, and this gives you 3 amp current on each output. If you are running on DMX mode, of course, you cannot use the local control, but they give you this mode switch here, so I have to teach my people here, just press the mode button twice, and then they can adjust locally the outputs. I always buying a real Nautrik. They will never burn, and they give you a really nice solid connection. By the way, all the connectors are silver connectors. From that, I have a lot, because we will install here a lot of light system, and this dimmer and whatever. And also, I will use these XLR connectors also for the sound, because this is a really high quality connectors. And as Thomann doing always, very nice, they always give me some kind of gift or present. Now at the moment I got from them this, I think this is a lens cleaner. We will try it in my lab. I think it's also good for other kind of lens, because this special chemical, by the way, it's again by Thomann. This special chemical is also gives some kind of polymer protection on the front of the lens, so then the dust is not burning into the surface. And I think it's also good for not just for real glass lens, it's also good for plastic lens. I think it's a really nice gift from them. Last time I got from them an extra motor for the for this disco globe. I find this Juno scan scanners. From that I have already two. I think it's a really nice piece of gear for the money. Of course, this is not this high quality Martins scanner or whatever, but hey, for the small clubs, let's say for up to 200-300 people, if you have from that four pieces, you are far away, okay? Money function and money DMX controlling, gobos, color, and it's really fast and it's really precise. These ones are always always coming back to the position where I'm want to direct with the DMX controller, no problem at all. And of course, if you guys want to see what is inside, of course I can open it for you. By the way, the other two piece what we installed already into this place, it's already survived the three party, so no issue at all. So again, if you want to do some kind of garage party place, definitely you can go with that, no problem at all. Nice, I think it's nice. So this lens is glass lens, and I know the reason why, because all the heat is coming up from the motors, from the wheels, from the controllers, and from the electronics and everything. And of course, because of that, they cannot put here a plastic lens. So yeah, and here is how you can adjust the focus. Oh yeah, we have here some kind of really big bad guy. Just have a look on the size of the box. Yeah, and just read the specs. 1.3 meter long. 3000 watt and almost 100 kilogram. Oh yeah, I cannot wait with that. I think I'm absolutely hopeless with that alone. Some industrial, yeah, this is definitely not a joke cable. How the fuck I can manage out from this? This is a Thomann T-Box Pro 3000 watt subwoofer. It's 100 kilogram of subwoofer, and all these handles, this is metal, so this is not a plastic, and it have everywhere a hole for pulse. Maybe you guys can see here. So this is one, this is two, this is other two, and here you have other two. So you have a lot of option to fix up a monitor speakers onto this. And even you can use it on a stand formula, like on a vertical. So here they give you four pieces of leg. This is also kind of aluminum, metal, whatever. Definitely not a joke. Speaker, absolutely professional. And I'm telling you guys, the finish on it is extremely hard, really nice finish. And here is the amplifier section. What a beast. Oh my goodness. 3000 watt, only one fan. Let's see what kind of functions we get. So you can adjust the volume frequency, the cut frequency. So it's running from 55 up to 200. And you can rotate the phase. And here is your line input. And here is your line output. And you know what's the best about this speaker? You cannot believe the price. 900 euro. So even it's not reaching the 1,000 euro. And this is why I chose this speaker, because guys, for 900 euro, I'm telling you, you cannot get nothing close to this. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Beautiful, beautiful. Guys, I'm really like the engineering. It's amazing. This finish and the touch and the weight and everything. I hope it will be sounds good. So here is the other subwoofer from the Electro Voice. And this puppy is give you 1,800 watt, something like this. And yeah, I really like it. And the construction also on that is absolutely amazing. If you ask me, the finish on the Thomann Pro speaker, it's much more higher quality than on this. But of course, the Electro Voice is using their own chemicals to protect the speakers. So this is also a really nice subwoofer, digital amplifiers. And with this subwoofer, I don't have any kind of problem. Really, guys, this is amazing how this is sound. And I hope they will sound really great together. Oh yeah, guys. You have to feel this, like really touch of Germany, really amazing. I hope it sounds good, and I hope we'll generate enough bass for the guest. This is definitely not a studio subwoofer. Oh my God. I don't think so somebody can kick in. Here is the intention to make more stability on the front grill. Guys, really, I get really tired now. The time is about midnight, 12 o'clock, something like this, or maybe 1 o'clock. And I did hear a lot of mess, just boxes and packing materials everywhere, and folias and user manuals, cables, I don't know. I used here around 60 square meters of space to do this mega unboxing. Sorry guys if I didn't show you everything, because yeah, we got a lot of stuff. And yeah, I just want to show really like a normal unboxing video. Sorry if I want to cut you with this, but this is a piece of garbage. It's Chinese-ium. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Catch you next time. Bye.